Good evening, and welcome to your sixth night of the Blissful Rest Program. Breathing is such a basic reflex that we often don't realize just how powerful it can be to remove tension. The technique we'll use tonight is also known as cardiac coherence, and it's a very simple exercise that's been shown to reduce stress, lower your heart rate, and open yourself to feelings of compassion and loving kindness. It's all about slowing down and slowing your heart rate by the simple act of mindful breathing. The brain influences our body greatly, and mental agitation increases our heart rate, our blood pressure, and decreases our sense of well-being. Inversely, so too can the heart influence the brain through breathwork. As we breathe through our hearts, we slow the racing thoughts and calm our minds. So when you feel overwhelmed and it's all too much, you can always take 1 minute to tune in to your heart and breathe. Because heart coherence, after all, is simply inhaling for 5 seconds and exhaling for 5 seconds. It's advised to practice heart coherence 3 times a day. And for tonight's practice, we'll do 3 cycles of 1 minute, and we'll follow with a gratitude meditation. Gratitude is one of the most beautiful habits we can cultivate. Every time we think of something or someone we're thankful for, it makes us feel good. And I think that a life filled with gratitude is one filled with happiness. So tonight is an invitation to tune in to yourself and fall asleep with a grateful heart. So let's begin. If you haven't already done so, make yourself comfortable in bed. For this practice, you can lie down in your favorite sleep position. Just cozy up with your pillows and blankets. And when you're all settled in, close your eyes. Bring your attention to your heart center. Tune in to your breath. And imagine your breath going in and out of your heart. For the next minute, I'll be guiding you to breathe in and breathe out on a count of 5 seconds. I won't be counting the seconds out loud, but just reminding you gently to breathe in or out after 5 seconds. So let's start now. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. And return to your normal breathing. Notice if any thoughts or feelings have surfaced during this cycle, or perhaps a sensation of peace gently expanding inside of you, and just rest here. We'll now begin our second breathing cycle. And so again, tune in to your heart center, visualizing your breath going in and out of your heart. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 And return to normal breathing. Just resting here. Observe how you feel right now, in both your heart and mind. We'll now do our third and last breathing cycle. And so once again, tune in to your heart center, visualizing your breath going in and out of your heart. And just breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. And return to your normal breathing. Just resting here. Sensing the openness of your heart, consider how each breath we take contributes to keeping us alive. And if nothing else, the very gift of life is reason enough for everyday gratitude. As you're resting here in full awareness, begin to allow memories of your day to come to you. And as you let thoughts rise, ask yourself, what are you grateful for tonight? Every day brings a gift, so take a moment to remember yours. Now, once you've identified these gifts, feel the warmth and happiness that came from them. However small it may be, happiness is also in the small things. Let all these thoughts come to you and rest here as you take in all that you're grateful for today. And as you filled your heart with the breath, fill it now with gratitude. Now that you're filled with gratitude, begin to send back that gratitude. Breathe in the feeling of gratitude. And as you breathe out, send out gratitude to anyone who's made your day better. Breathe in gratitude again. And as you breathe out, send out gratitude for anything that has brought you a moment of happiness today. Again, breathe in gratitude. And as you breathe out, send out gratitude for the simple things we take for granted. From having electricity, to feeling safe, to being able to breathe. For all the small things we often take for granted. For the next 2 minutes, repeat this exercise of breathing in gratitude and breathing out gratitude. And release these thoughts now, just allowing your mind to wander. Perhaps the most beautiful thing about gratitude is that the moment we begin to seek things to be grateful for, we become more present in our lives. And being more present is what allows us to fully recognize all that we have to be grateful for. So as we conclude this practice, allow these warm feelings of thankfulness to reside in you and allow yourself to drift into sleep. We'll see you tomorrow night for night 7. Until then, good night and sweet dreams.